and I live in Dubai, and I'm 4 years old. Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to make bonbons. And I am so excited. This is my bonbon making set. So this is the mixing. These are the colors. We have pink, blue, yellow, and purple. And these are the shapes. We have the purple heart, the pink diamond, and we also have the blue circles. And here is our bath bomb making set. So this is the liquidish. So we'll put a little bit of liquid in there. So that's how it will be made as well. And this is the glitter. A little bit of glitter which we're going to add to it. This is for it to smell yummy and tasty, like you're going to eat it up. And these are the little surprises to add into it. These are the instructions that you can see how to make it in case you won't see my videos to watch. Now, let's open it just to see what color you want. Color and this bath bomb mix into this mixer. Open the lid and put a little bit of color and glitter bath bomb mixer. Then we put a little bit of glitter. My mama is going to open it for me. And we're going to do it. And it's going to look as pretty and sparkly as it can. And now that we put all the ingredients inside, let's give it a good mix from this side to that side. Mixy, mixy, mix, 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 mix. Now we added half a teaspoon of oil, and now we're going to add 5 to 8 drops of this yummy scent. Now, after putting the strawberry scent and the oil, now we're going to mix it from this side to that side for 60 seconds again. Let's do it in 3, 2, 1, go. This side, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to add 1.6 ml of water and then mix it up from this side to that side for 60 seconds, for 30 seconds, one side to the other side again. Now we have to put the purple, whatever shape you want, into this purple thing, then put the whole mixing thing inside here and close it up, and then your bath bomb will be done, and it's gonna be so exciting. You can also put one of these charms inside. Now you fill up one side, then put the green heart charm inside, then fill the other side, close it up until it becomes nice, joint and heart. Then you take it out and it becomes a complete bath bomb. Now, my bath bomb is finished in this mold. Now we have to let it dry for one whole day. Then tomorrow, when I open it, I can have a nice relaxing bubble bath with my hair tied up so that bath bomb water doesn't come on my hair. Hey everybody, my bath bomb is ready! And I am so excited!